in some more breaking developments that we are getting to know, where the lawyer for the Muslim parties in the Ayodhya case that is being heard in the top court, Rajeev Dhawan, he has claimed threat to his life, and a petition has been filed in the court, and that will be taken up tomorrow. Now, Rajeev Dhawan, who has been representing the Muslim side in the Babri Masjid case, he has claimed threat to his life. We have Nalini with us, our legal correspondent. What exactly happened at court today, Nalini?
Well, Amira, this is a petition that has been filed by Professor Shanmugam regarding the death threats that allegedly Rajeev Dhawan is receiving for representing the Muslim side in the entire Babri Masjid case. So this petition was filed sometime during last week, and today the participant came for the court with a mentioning on behalf of Professor Shanmugam asking for that to be heard on
We're not getting a clear audio of your line then, Nalini. We'll just reconnect that line. But the latest bit of information that we are getting to know today being the 17th day of the Ayodhya hearing taking place in the top court, and when the matter was taken up in the court today, where you have the lawyer who's representing the Babri Masjid side, the Muslim parties, Rajeev Dhawan, and a very senior lawyer to that effect, he has claimed and he's alleged that there is a threat to life, his life, and a petition that has been filed in court, which will be taken up tomorrow. And it was Kapil Sibal who made that mention before the Chief Justice of India, that is leading the bench on the contempt petition that alleged threats are being received by Rajeev Dhawan.